There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world. Divas. Hey, divas. Let me tell you now,
Hey love, so it's your girl and I'm back this time again with another wig tutorial by the company called yourswigs.com. I will post all of their information down below in the information box for you guys, so that way if you're interested you can definitely check them out. So this one here I have is a 14 inch lace front, and the color that I have is something totally different. This is the color in number 6. I've never done this color before, but you know something, it looks like a really pretty color. I really don't like to do them too short, but we're gonna jazz this up a bit and try to see how good we can hook this wig up. So it is a human hair lace front, and the downfall about it is there is no dark roots. So you guys know how much I love the dark roots in all of my wigs, just because to me it looks a little bit more natural. But you know what, sometimes it doesn't have to look all that natural. I guess we're gonna spark it up and have fun with it. I did tweeze the hairline a little bit prior to this video, but I don't really know why, because like I said, there's no dark roots, and like I said, it's just a color number 6. But I do like the color. It's like a sandy ash brown to me. You know, I don't like to do too many different color blondes, but this color really suits me. I do like it, so that's why I really wish it was a little bit longer, because you know I don't like them this short, but I don't like them too long. So that right there that I just showed you was my got to be blow dry spray, which I really do like. It will hold your hair in style for a nice amount of time. Plus if you don't have mousse styling mousse like I like to use, then the got to be blow drying spray is like amazing. It's like a blow dry style spray. I love it to curl my hair with, and I am using a 1-inch barrel because I really don't want the curls that tight, you know what I'm saying, especially because the hair is already short. So I really wasn't sure what I was going to do with this, but for this particular length I do have like certain styles in mind, because you know I always say that my head is long, and you know I'm definitely not going to style it in a bob because that just wouldn't be suitable. So on the website it doesn't showcase like the model wearing it like in a really flattering hairstyle, so that's the reason why I decided to jazz it up my own touch. They do come in an array of colors on yourswigs.com, so you have to make sure to check them out. And their units are really more on the affordable side. Now here's one catcher to it: though they are more affordable, there is some tweaking that you will need to do to these units. Like you will need to pre-tweeze the hairline if that's what you're into. For this unit I didn't do that because I just really didn't feel like it, and plus I was going to use some baby hairs and I'm just going to try to make it look as natural as possible. So as like I was saying, the barrel is a 1-inch barrel. The hair I do believe is like Indian Remy hair. It's not like virgin Brazilian hair, anything like that. As for the texture of it, it's more or less like on the silky side, but not super duper silky. It could be a little bit moisturized. I didn't wash it or anything. This is just straight out the box because I really didn't feel like doing all of that to it, and I'm not really pretty sure about the density of the unit. If you were to ask me, I would say it's probably between 130 and 150 for sure. So it's not too thick. There are 3 combs in the front and an adjustable strap in the nape area, but there's no comb in the nape area. So if it were me, I would definitely take the comb out of the middle of the front and post that to the back. The cap size does fit average size head, so it does fit comfortably and snug. If you would like to put a elastic band in it, then by all means you can go ahead and do so. Now you guys know I already did the back side or the opposite side without you guys watching on camera. I really didn't want to bore you guys too much, so I just figured I will cut some of that out of the video just to, you know, speed things up a bit. So as I was saying, I do like the color. They do have a lot of colors to choose from, and though the wigs may not be so flattering on the website, you know, I think that's like with every website, especially with wigs, synthetic human hair, it is what it is. You'll definitely have to make these wigs your own, and so that is what I decided to do here. Now it's time to cut some baby hairs into this unit, because like I said, you will need to pre-tweeze the front of the hairline if you want it to kind of like look less wig noticeable, but I'm just going to try to customize it to the best of my ability. I'm just going to do this the fast way, like straight out the box, like if you needed to wear the wig right then and there at that moment. Now, one of my favorite hair gels is the Gorilla's Knot Gel, not the Gatsby, but the Gorilla's Knot Gel. This is the one in the yellow container. I do have the one in the red container, but to be all honest, it really doesn't hold as strong as the yellow. So even though they do say on the back that the holdometer is both 10 on them, they're a lie. It's actually the yellow that's the strongest. Now, I don't really like too many baby hairs, so you know, I'm just going to try my best to kind of alleviate some of them. And though I really feel like this is a little bit too much, I'm just going to style this puppy to my ability. Please excuse the gum chewing. You guys know I've been taking medication, so my mouth gets really dry, and no matter how much water I drink, my mouth is still super dry. So what do you guys think about this color? Like, I really do like this color a lot. Like, seriously, if I can find some bundles like this, a girl's going to be in bliss. Okay, so the hair isn't that bad. Like I said, it is a color number 6. They have a lot of different hair colors. I would really prefer the roots to be dark because that would just suit me. But you know what? A girl is feeling herself in this wig. I do like it. I think the color has a lot to do with it. Plus, you know, it does kind of look cute with the camouflage. So yeah, you guys, make sure you check out yourswigs.com, and I'll definitely post a coupon code below for you guys, so that way you can save some coins. I'm pretty sure you guys love to save. You can definitely use the coupon code below, because the wigs, like I said, are really affordable. And hey, I'm saying, save all the money you can and always customize it. So 14 inches, color number 6, and it is a lace front wig. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys, and stay tuned for another video. Bye.